that brings his person or his head into... The Camera Prionale asks all bankers to please park their wagons.
My selection of... I understand. Ciao, then.
Welcome back, Desmond.
Any news from the outside?
Rebecca's patched in a phone line. The Templars are still guarding the border, and Vidic seems to be busy too.
Doing what?
From the looks of things, he's using Animus data to train Abstergo operatives.
Meaning?
Abstergo's preparing for a full-on assault.
You ever killed anyone?
Hello to you too. I dated a guy who was an electronics expert around the time the assassins first contacted me.
And?
Now I'm single.
Are you kidding?
Of course I'm kidding! You think I would joke about someone I actually killed? Death is only funny when it isn't happening in front of you. I should know. And that's all I'm gonna say about that.
Any theories about that cipher Machiavelli handed me? Ezio, I mean.
I can't decode it without the key. It's a one-time pad.
What's that?
It's a cipher with a unique disposable key. Imagine someone used the first letter of each word in the Declaration of Independence to encipher something. Well, without the Declaration itself, you couldn't decrypt it.
I could run it through the computer.
There are some things even a computer can't do. Like love, Rebecca. Like love.
Good to go.
For the lady, my selection of shawls, stalls.
I can perform a lesser amputation.
che mi prendi?
Guardia a cavallo di Roma!
He must suffer as we must suffer.
Masters,
you know nothing.
I know you receive and cipher letters from them. Prove your innocence. Tell me where the code sheet is hidden.
Never.
Via, via, maledizione.
Easy.
Hey! Hey!
Here!
I will surely lead.
Master can play for the Guardia.
To the nearest papal forces barracks for immediate.
The world itself is unchanging. We change to understand it. Its secrets will only be revealed through a careful study of the truth. But we have been taught incorrectly. Series, but...
Who is this man?
He comes from Prussia. I hear he studies at Il Vaticano, but his words are unlike any that issue from that place.
Some may tell you to be content with Ptolemy's explanation of the heavens. His mathematical contortions of the spheres dancing around the Earth. But why are such complicated numbers required? Perhaps to disguise a myriad of contradictions. You must question bad logic. It is why we live, to ask questions.
Kill him quickly. The Master wants all the scholars silenced by nightfall.
The Borgia are involved, and so am I.
Finally, someone with courage and principle.
Get in! La Madonna! I want no part of this!
Defends without cause.
One who believes in freedom. Ezio Auditore da Firenze.
Ezio. They call me Niccolò Copernico. I have heard your name spoken at the Borgia court. But now I have proof that you truly exist.
Il Vaticano welcomes you. Yet you are under attack by its guards.
You think me one of them? Truthfully, you would be right. Yesterday, I was a Templar.
And today?
The Templars wanted me to keep the findings of my experiments hidden. And that I cannot do.
The Borgia hunt for you and your friends.
My fellow scholars? The logic of such a purge escapes me.
Find Copernico!
But we will discuss reasoning later.
Follow me. Seguimi.
Heresy, and the fate of their leader shall be theirs if they do not recant immediately.
You will be safe here.
What of the other scholars?
How do I know I can trust you?
How do you know anything? Knowledge gathering is a dangerous enterprise. Easier to stay in place, learning nothing, than to risk in order to truly know.
All right. Enlighten me.
Take these letters to the scholars. They must be informed of the threat to their safety. My friend here, yes?
We need to think of ways to strike the bastards. We are not powerless, women.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
That was bravely done, signore. Grazie. Please. Show me how to beat these tyrants.